everyone. Welcome back to Honeydale Farm. I am Honeywell, and we're playing Stardew Valley, which I think you all know. It's Sunday the 7th. We have, I have no idea, the Traveling Merchant. I guess we could do that. And I think we're going to do Storm Approaching. Oh, the Queen of Sauce. We'll do our Sunday cooking. See what we can cook up. Carp. Carp surprise. Sure. Thanks. We'll do our Sunday cooking, our chores, go to the Traveling Merchant, and then I think we'll spend the day doing like secrets and quests and that sort of thing. Completing the community center opened up a new quest line that we could do. We never finished our Mr. Key quest, so we'll want to do that. Oh, it looks like we have some harvesting to do. Since we put red cabbage over here instead of radishes, I think maybe instead of planting red cabbage, we'll plant the radishes we should have. That works, right? So we'll do that. Good job. We should really put some more scarecrows around the farm, too. Our flowers are going to get eaten by crows. But honestly, I don't even feel like it. We'll see what happens. Maybe we'll be lucky. Okay, and we're going to do radishes, not red cabbage, right? Speaking of red cabbage, we need to cook with 3. And then I guess we just need to sell the rest. Okay. There's that done and out of the way. Did we get more trash? We did. I still like this little dock area. What goes away? Those do. Let's drop some of this stuff off so we can, you know, do what we do. I know we're saving oranges for Gus. Do we want to save peaches for Robin? I think we decided no, right? Well, let's just... No. No, don't hoard. I think we've, Hey, y'all. We're going to restrain ourselves and not keep junk. Hey, guys. You know what? I think we might need another void mail. I was saving one for the library book quests. But I think the new quest needs void mail too. I'm not sure. I've never seen it. I've just heard someone, and by her, I mean read on the forum, that you use it to get by somebody in the swamp or something. I'm not sure. So, all that rambling just means to say that I don't want to sell this void mail. We want to put that up there. Hey, cows. Why am I moving so slow? Am I... What time is it? It's 9 o'clock already. Peggy. Gail. Let's get these done. Oh, not you. Peggy, are you good and ready today? Get the cheese going. There you go. Enjoy the day. Let's go see what she has for sale today. Hey, pig. I can't believe, look at that stuff over there that grew back. No, no, no. Pierre likes this. Should we get this for him? Is this what he likes? Let's buy some calamari for Pierre. And a rare seed. Okay. Thanks, lady. We just cleaned all this up. Do we want to get hardwood? Not really. So let's not do it. How much do we have? You can come with me. Put you away, you away. Oh. Get that spinning. Throw away stuff. We don't want the peaches, the mayo, this. We want to keep the void mayo, right? Sell the red cabbage. Do we want to keep any of these? I think it can be used for quests, but no, I don't. Let's see. And the fried calamari will stick there for the time being. These we want, these we want, these we want. We do need ore too, don't we? So let's get that and maybe we'll see Clint while we're out and about. Let's put away a rare seed and, oh, you know what? If we're going to go finish up a quest, bring a sweet pea for Sandy. Mayo, mayo, mayo. Sweet pea for Sandy. Geodes. Is this good? Yeah. Yeah, that's good. Let's go. Sweet peas everywhere. Dragon. Coffee. Let's go again for real. You're doing a good job, Pam. Thanks. Girls only. I need a red cabbage. Haley, you stupid cow. Can we get them back? Maybe we can still get them from the bin. Hey, Harvey. Just the person I wanted to see. Imagine having a patient's life complete in your hands and failing to keep them alive. Well, sorry about that. Do better. It is. Are we maxed out with him yet? Oh, do you know what? If it's gonna rain tomorrow, we can get our mermaid present. Our mermaid pendant. Haley. What a stupid cow Haley is. See if we can retrieve a cabbage from the shipping bin. Good. We can. Oh, we can. Should we keep one? Or just repeat the same mistake twice? We're growing more cabbages. Okay. Hey, Amelia. Is she still home? Hey, Emily. She is not home. Where does she go? She goes to the ice cream stand to moon over Alex and to the beach. Let's look over here first. Haley's switching it up. Hey, Clint. Let's process. Clint, how did your date go? Well, let's not actually give him that. They're fine. How was your date? Shop. Let's sell that. And what do we need? I don't know, like 200 copper and 200 iron. Is that good? Yeah, that's good. Well, have a nice day, Clint. Do we want to? Well, let's go to the library while we're here. Oh, this is a book by Marnie. Animals are very sensitive. Okay, Marnie. Fertilizer? Good. Foraging? A good forager will clear out any weeds, stumps, or stones from these areas so the wild produce has plenty of space to grow. Isn't that amazing? Note from Gunther. Wow, this library really has become great. Thanks to your help. Thanks a bunch. You're welcome. Fisherman, Act 1. Blah, blah, blah. Tex and Groody. Thanks. Now, this is the secret. If you look at these, the capital letters of each one form words. Super cucumber. Town. Super Cucumber Town. Duck Mayo Saloon. Strange Bun Toy Box. So we need a Strange Bun in the toy box, Duck Mayo in the saloon, and Super Cucumber in town. Goblins? Yeah. How deep do the mines go? Farmer's Journal. I've been here for a year now and I've started to make friends with the local townspeople. It sure feels great. And they're sending me gifts and secret family recipes in the mail too. That's really helpful. Scarecrows. Oh, do you know, what did that say? Once you start growing a lot of crops on your farm, you can expect to be visited by scarecrows. I think at the beginning of the game, it felt like as long as you keep your crops kind of like under a certain number, you don't get crows. But if you go like really hard on crops in the beginning, I always had crows. So that wasn't my imagination. That's a thing. Journey of the Prairie King. I don't like those arcade games. I don't know if I've ever showed you guys them. Diamond Yields, Deeper You Go. Brewmaster's Guide. Ah, to brew. To brew, you'll need a keg. I'll leave it up to you to devise the blueprints. Pale Ale. Be patient with your keg. You'll know it's finished when it's perfectly still. Mysteries of the Dwarves. Highlights from the Book of Yoba. Marriage Guide for Farmers. It's rumored that on stormy days, the ghost of an old mariner appears in Stardew Valley, clutching just such a pendant. After the wedding ceremony, your partner will move in with you. Remember to treat your spouse well. They still like gifts, even after marriage. Paid for by Pierre? More Tex and Gordy adventures. saw something weird in the tunnel leading out from Pelican Town. There's a little door hidden in the dark. Couldn't get it open, though. Secrets of the Legendary Fish. Crimson fish lives in the warm ocean waters. Glacier fish, which only appears in winter. And fall is the angler fish. I think this one was easy, I think. I know I've caught that before. The final fish. Only the most skilled fisherman can hope to catch this one. Okay. Technology report. Crystallarium. Sounds good. Okay, there you go. That's the secrets of the books that we've been ignoring. Here's our sad collection of gems. I don't think we're ever gonna finish that. We've gotten... Oh, there she is. Hey, Haley. I'm so happy. I'm glad. I talked to my sister for a while last night. I actually enjoyed it quite a bit. Aw, you're becoming a person, Haley. I knew it would happen. Okay, let's go... Let's go get to... Oh, well, actually... Let's start doing our quests, right? Hey, Gus. Bean Hot Pot. No, thank you. What is it? Duck mayo at the saloon, was it? Ooh, look what we found. Pinky lemon. And these are statues. Oh, that we can put anywhere. Let's put this one at the bus stop for Miss Daisy to keep her company. Oh, toy box. Strange bun in the toy box. What are we gonna do with this one? We're not keeping him. Look at it. You know who would like this? Willie. We'll put that up at Willie's. Okay, so let's get to... Oh, shoot. Are we going to make it? My buffs were off, too, but I'm afraid it'll take more time to reapply them than... Yes. Let's get some pepper poppers. And this is the Mr. Key quest. A maw gapes at the desert sun. Even in death, it yearns for a taste. It yearns for a taste of the sun. Solar essence. You place the essence in the dragon's maw. Only then do you notice a note hidden in the eye socket. Okay, it was very well hidden. You've proven yourself, kid. Check out the pile of lumber next to your house. Will do. Thanks for that. We still need an artifact from out here, like a palm leaf or something. So let's get these worms. Let's get these clay. We'll give Sandy her flowers. Sandy misses us. We just got a note from her yesterday. Hey, Sandy. Yep, it's just me alone in this big shop. Well, except for that creepy guy in the back. Would you like some flowers? Good. I'm glad you're happy. Do we need anything? No, I don't think we do. Not today. Okay, so we finally, yes, return to Stardew Valley. It's 6 o'clock, so we can go try and catch that super cucumber. Where would be a good spot for that? Right there? Yeah. That's cute. Do we want to check out the woodpile or go right to the beach? Under a piece of wood, you found a club card. You're not sure what it's for, but it seems important. It's been added to your wallet. Where's our wallet? Honeywell Rancher Spill? Club card. Very nice. Let's go see if we can catch the final fish that we need from the ocean. A super cucumber. Hey guys. Stacy, you stay there. Where is, I think behind this barrel, I think here is a spot. Do we want to put that there? Put it back there. You know what? Hold on just a second. I just wanted to check to make sure that that was a good spot for like an NPC wasn't going to take that away. And it is. That looks like something that Willie would have outside his house, right? His fishing shack. The monster that got away that he caught. Not this time, super cucumber. Fishing tackle wore out. That's a sign we're done fishing. This is perfect. Oh, should we do these boxes over here? It's coffee up. And we're done with the fishing for the season. Let's go see if we can't get our last mystery. I can't remember how to get into here. There it is. And there is a box. Let's put the super cucumber in there. And look at that. Whatever the freak that is, I like this one. I think we're gonna put this one on our fishing dock. Do you know what I mean? What is it, 10 o'clock? We should probably have time to get the last quest started before the day ends. Oh, look, there's our man. Should we play this cutscene? Hey, Honeywell, I was just about to head out. Hop on, I want to show you something. I've heard that before. E.T. We don't go very well together, do we? That's Zuzu City in the distance. I'd like to go to Zuzu City. I come here when I want to get away from everything and just think, because I can't think in the basement. You know, and smoke. It's beautiful. It gives me a strange, sad feeling. Kinda ugly.
You should quit smoking.
It's beautiful.
Oh, I'm sorry. I should have said something deep and mysterious and kinda sad. We are a match made.
That's right, you're happy here on the farm with me. Honeywell? I don't usually bring girls to this place. In fact, you're the only one. You know what I'm trying to say, don't you? No, what? Aww. So sweet. I'm proposing tomorrow, you know. So this was perfect timing. And once again, I lost my horse. You know what else I saw Dangerously Funny do the other day? That's mean. That is terrible. I know I tried to steal it, but I didn't try and put it out on him. Oh, what a surprise. I love his music. I love all the music in the game. I've been waiting for you. Have I ever told you I used to be married? I'm gonna stop reading this stuff because it's really stupid. Strange, I know. My wife and I were together for many years. I'm gonna stop reading this, you know? Her anger and envy were so intense that she turned green and began flying around the countryside. What a bitch. Oh, I mean witch. When I found out, I sealed this passage to her home, fearing that innocent villager might fall prey to her dark magic. This is funny. But now it must be unsealed. For when we separated, she took my magic ink. Magic ink back. So I need your help. In order to unseal this passage, you'll need a dark talisman. Talk to Krobus in the sewer. He should know where to find one. I'm counting on you. Now go. See you later, dude. There's that bitch, witch. Pretty funny. I guess we should clean up here too. What an exciting day of quests and mysteries. We did a lot. These are done again. I guess we'll be doing more preserve jars. What do we need? 52? Okay, 52 of those. Oh, and you know what? We need to coffee up before we lose the chance to. Yes, do that. And can we put him right there? Maybe, perhaps. We'll take care of our preserve jars. Hopefully we'll have time to lock up the animals and all that good stuff. I might take away one of these barrels, one of these preserve jars, just so our monster looks better on the docks. You know. And what do we have? Two left, which is perfect. Just grab that. Maybe I can move one of those preserve jars over there to there. Just so this guy looks better. He looks a little cramped, don't you think? But he looks like he belongs on our fishing dock. I like it. He's a good one. Okay, sell stuff. Sell that, and that, and that, and that. And not this other stuff? Why do I have two void mails? Because I said I needed a void mail for a quest, and I had already saved one, is why I have two. So I don't actually need two. I only needed the one, I think. But that's fine. And... oh... and I guess we're gonna be passing out. Get in the house. So close. So close. And 40,000. A little bit from our crops. And, you know, our rhubarb jelly. Looks good. And that is going to end another exciting episode of Stardew Valley. When we come back next time, we have Gus's birthday, and we want to go see the old guy on the beach and pick up our mermaid pendant. But that's for next time. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.